Hey there.
Hey.
It's days after the Super Bowl, and a lot of you can't stop talking about this.
I seem a little mad.
David Beckham's underwear ad. I'm sure you have a lot of opinions about what you just saw. But one Houston native probably wishes he never saw it. You may have heard CNN contributor Roland Martin forgot the power of that little guy. All right, you can go away now. You see, during Super Bowl Sunday, Roland Martin felt Twitter happy. One of them said this. If a dude at your Super Bowl party is hyped about David Beckham's H&M underwear ad, smack the ish out of him. And some of you wanted to smack some sense into him. While groups like GLAAD, you've heard of them, they say the tweet advocates gay bashing. And now CNN has something to say. Roland Martin, you're suspended. Roland Martin now has something in common with Gilbert Gottfried.
I'll give you a choice.
Yeah, Affleck had no choice but to can him after that tweet about the tsunami victims. But think about this. Gilbert Gottfried is an actor. He's a comedian. Affleck was paying him to do this.
Affleck, ha!
They were not paying him to give his opinion. But last time I checked, opinions are exactly what CNN wanted from Martin.
With his ego, he'll keep saying, I'll go.
But his tweet cost him. Now, I'm not saying I agree with his views on men's underwear, but come on. News networks, even Newsfix, pay for and encourage opinionated people. But CNN buckled. But I hope it realizes how ironic all of this is, because Roland Martin is paid to speak his mind. But when a group can do it louder, someone pays the price.
You're fired!
Have something you want Simon to say? Call him on the feedback line. He might even use it on the air.